Say hola from the presidential suite.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people.
Imagine there's no countries.
Okay guys, so we are downtown Puerto Plata. We got a little taxi here and a private tour. He's gonna give us about a 3-hour tour. We've kind of driven around a little bit and got to see some of the poorer places and the more richer place neighborhoods, I guess. And so now we're just walking around. We just went into a jewelry shop and learned all about their amber from the tree. And also, what was the blue rock called? La Parita, Jeff thinks?
For example, here we make cigar, but here we make something different. Because we use Dominican tobacco and tobacco from different countries.
Okay,
so we make different taste, different flavor. For example,
Dominican.
Brazilian,
so dry.
We make the full bodies from Brazil, Brazilian tobacco. Smell. Heavy.
Wow, yeah. Stronger?
Heavy. The best tobacco around the world. Okay. Number one, Dominica. Number two, Cuba. Four Long Phillip. Two from here, two from Cuba.
Okay.
Medium. Smoke outside, please. Oh, for the people that never smoke, we made a skinny one like that.
Okay,
and you can inhale it like a cigarette smell. For example, this is vanilla.
Okay, yeah.
Vanilla. Any flavor you like it. Come have a look inside. Watch your step.
Okay.
Watch your step. Go inside.
Did I used to work here? No, but I would work here.
We are downtown Dominican. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey guys. That's the next one. For
yeah.
Yeah, that's the end of it.
And we got all this traffic, right?
Motorcycles are racing, and the cars are doing a famous race.
Yeah.
Those ones are doing the famous race.
The famous race?
Yeah, and that one are doing the real race. That's the fake race, and that's the normal race.
Yeah, and you got to watch them make a cigar.
Cigar!
Okay, here he goes. Wow! There you go. Say gracias.
Say gracias.
Gracias.
Take a drink.
Pero si me meto mucho acá.
No, pero yo voy a.
You don't like it? So we're back in the room. All the pictures we've seen were of the other side of the resort. The restaurant's way better, the pool's way better, the rooms look bigger. So we went and talked to our concierge, our front desk. And we're gonna move to that side of the resort, we think. So we're gonna go over there in a second and look. And hopefully it's better. This kid's just crazy. She needs to blow off some steam in the pool, I think, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna come up to Emily.
Let's see what we're doing on the winner one. That's how we're going to talk about it.
So you can hear that. Well, that is rain that we knew was coming. It's still raining. We were hanging out by the pool. And Ryan decided they wanted to go for a walk. So they went strolled off and now they're getting poured on. So we kind of told them it was going to happen. And they didn't believe us, did they? So we're just in the room right now cleaning up. Look, Finn's ready for a bath, a shower. Indy has fallen asleep. I don't know how we're going to wake her up. Ashley just got out of the shower. Yeah, we're going to get ready and go have dinner soon, but I think we're going to let Indy sleep for a little bit. So, Finn, if you look at his wrist here, has a little bracelet with the shell attached to the end, which he loves. And he's stuffing his face as per usual. But yeah, he got it at one of the little shops. The guy gave it to him. You like your bracelet?
You got your bracelet? Look, show. Say bracelet, bracelet.
The rain has slowed down.
I heard thunder though, so I don't know if it's stopping anytime soon or what.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess, so we had a different room.
There's like flashing lights everywhere.
Yeah, there's something flashing. We had a different room the other day. And we complained and changed our room. It's still not much better, but it is nicer. And we're on the side of the resort that we want to be on. But this is our view now. So we at least have a nicer view, and we're on the side of the resort that we like. It's one resort, kind of divided in two, but not really. It just has stuff on both sides. So we switched. Andrew and Ryan switched. We're not together side by side anymore. We're in two different buildings, but it's working out. So now we are trying to kill some time, and then we're gonna go for dinner.
Guys, so we just came back to our room and it's been pouring rain since like what, dinner time? Something like that. 8:30 it's been raining.
It rained earlier than
and so this is what we came back to. I don't know if you can see all the water that we're standing in. So we just moved to this room last night. And it looks like we're gonna be moving again. Jeff's currently laying out all the clothes because the suitcases were on the floor. So that's what we're working with. At like, what time is it? 10:30?
Yeah.
And Indy's sleeping through it all over there in the buggy. We'll keep you updated. For now. Say hola from the presidential suite. All right, guys, so we're updating you. We're now in a dry room, if you want to look down at our feet. No more water. Just a little damp from the walkover, but we're apparently in the presidential suite. I don't know what the difference is besides it's
white. And his name.
So we moved here for the night, and we will update you guys in the morning as to what the heck is going on with our flooded room. But for now, we're just gonna sleep in this big old white bed.
And I think we're gonna keep this room. I don't care what they say.
Yeah, we better be getting something special because this is just crazy. This is our third room. They say third time's a charm. So I mean, maybe this is where we'll be for the rest of the trip, but we'll update you guys tomorrow. Night.
And Indy slept through the entire thing.